I did. What's wrong with that?
Oh, nothing. I've always thought we had a lot to learn from classic technology.
Hey, you think you have a training program stashed away that'll work for this?
I'm sure I can whip something up quick. One sec.
Can't forget the pickle.
Here you go. Jump up and then focus on holding yourself in the air. That should allow you to target exactly what area you'd like to come down at.
Pretty handy for landing, too. Is higher better?
The higher you are, the more damage you should cause around your landing point.
Right. Death from above, baby.
You had to say it, didn't you?
Yeah, just once.
If Cid's rifts are good at disrupting the Zen systems, then I'm fine with you helping Cid keep one open.
Thank you.
time to kill Zen. I'll just sit here and dream about how great. Here's another of Zinyak's personal programs you can kill. Hope it was his favorite. I fucking hate these things.
There's some data stored in a vehicle. Kinsey says it's important Zen stuff. That means we should steal it.
Give me your bike. I'm up for more.
Good job, boss. But there's still more to do. See you on the ship.
This is great and all, but we need to speed up this whole pissing off and then killing Zinyak thing. I only got one more set of stuff for you to do, and the sooner it's done, maybe we can go after that bastard.
Okay, calm down, I'm going.
Okay.